Hello and assalamu alaikum and a very good afternoon to all the viewers who are watching the Channel F Live broadcast of this NIFF Youth Football League 2021. Match number 5, first off, is in progress. It was in Azan time, and that's why we were a bit mumble here in the comm box. So Baramulla F is taking a lead of 1-0 against Downtown Football Academy. Here he goes fouled very nicely, but well, defender was trying to tackle him there, and he does well. Number 27 taking the ball, and he is going forward. That was a nice move by the defender, and Baramulla FA is having a lead of 1-0 against Downtown Football Academy. This is the NIFF Youth Football League, and in which 24 of the teams are participating, and it is very nicely going here. We are live from the synthetic turf ground in TRC Srinagar. Here's number 30, he's going forward very nicely, sends it to his number 16. Number 16 just giving a pass to his under comrade, who was a bit far there, and goalkeeper in the process comes out, and he collects the ball now, and ball was just going across the byline. And now he kicks it forward for his outfielder. That's number 7 who's there. And ball been taken by the midfielder. Midfielder was trying to go forward. He was blocked. And very nice work done by the midfielder from the opponent's side. And now the ball has crossed the touchline. It's going to be a throw in favor of those the men's in light blues. In fact, it goes in favor of the men in yellows. Good going here for the Baramulla Football Academy, and these youngsters who are participating in this youth, NIFF Youth League, are having a bright future. And now he sends it down towards his, it's just gone across the touch line. It's going to be a throw in yet again, and he sends it in very nice, but once again the ball has crossed with that deflection from that man, the winger from the opponent's side. Downtown Football Academy and Baramulla Football Academy here neck by neck in the synthetic turf ground TRC Srinagar. WFC. So whistle has been blown. The man in bit yellowish is the uniform, is the team of Baramulla FC, and the team in blues, a lighter blue and whites, is the team of Downtown Football Academy. This is the match number 5th, first off in progress. Yeah, he goes, he kicks it. It's a very good kick, and he sends it forward very nicely. Ball being taken forward by number 27, came in the way, and he just kicks it outside without. Very good going here for Baramulla Football Academy. It is going to be a throw-in, in fact, in favor of the Downtown Football Academy. He sends the throw-in. It is being taken once again by the captain. Captain goes forward. He sends it in. It is in the penalty area. Header comes out, but that was just a bit away from that sidebar. And without any damage to the team of Baramulla Football Academy. Already they're having a lead of 1-0. And we are with the match number 5th from the synthetic turf ground. first half of the match is in progress. Today will be the other match as well, that will be at 3 p.m. Some snatching going on, ball being taken away by the number 15, in fact, from the downtown football academy to his number 12, who is in the center. He is trying to find the appropriate one. He kicks it forward, ball with the deflection from the opponent's player, gone in their favor. He kicks it now out. Once again, ball has been taken, the ball in possession of the number 14, but he couldn't control it properly. Ball has crossed the line, and it is going to be a throw in favor of Baramulla Football Academy. Baramulla Football Academy. These are the youngsters who are looking a bit lanky, tall youngsters comparing to the team of Downtown Football Academy. So we warmly welcome to our guest today, who is Mr. Latif Ahmed Bhatt. He is a physical education master to the Department of Youth Services and Sports. And we welcome him in the comm box, and we will talk about this league, and we will talk about some fitness about the players and what sort of an exercises they need when coming into the playing field. That is the field of football. Right now we are concerned with the football, so we'll talk about to him regarding football, regarding the fitness, as he is from the physical education. So these questions are very much to be asked. Here he sends it forward to his winger. Winger going forward, he will just trying to, yes, he does so beautifully, tackled, and he just trying to go back, but in fact the ball just crossed the touchline. It is going to be a throw-in in favor of the Baramulla Football Academy. He sends in throw-in, he passes it, very nice bit of a footwork there by that man on that area, and it's a good going. So here, for the viewers, I mentioned that Mr. Latif Ahmed Bhatt, who is a physical education master department in the Department of Youth Service and Sports. So welcome, sir, to the comm box, and what are your views with regard to this football league, which is right now going on, and this is the match number 5. This marks the end of the first half. So we will talk to Mr. Latif Ahmed Bhatt. The talk will remain continue, but after the break.